Earlier in the show, we took a look at some designer fashion featured at this week's Style Week, and now we're taking a look at some of the accessories that can be found at this week's big event. Joining us now is Ashley Ernest. She's the owner and designer of A Different Kind of Fine. Good morning.
Good morning.
The name, tell me about it. How did you come up with it?
On a whim, looking for different types of names. I just thought it was kind of a fun name.
Mm-hmm. And then your jewelry is very different. Tell us about it and the materials that you use.
I use a lot of repurposed and recycled materials, leathers and furs and other materials that either come from other clothing or...
So there really is no waste. I like that. You know, you make use of the scraps that other people throw away, in a sense.
Exactly.
I'm actually wearing one of the pieces now, which just by chance happens to match my dress. What are the odds? Tell me about this one.
I was kind of going for a retro Art Deco look. Mm-hmm. So I basically... just used different pieces of leather and some funky chain and
it's very fun, even the cut of it.
Yeah.
It almost is very raw and true to the fact that it is, you know, repurposed. So take us through some of these. You do necklaces and rings, and I want to talk about some of the necklaces first. This one, more leather?
Yes, a collar based on... piece. I was really going for the bib statement type neck piece.
Mm-hmm. This one makes a good statement too, out of the fur.
Oh, okay. I thought it would be fun to add a little glamour to in regard to the you know, larger statement pieces.
Yeah, that's great. You even have rings over here too. What are the rings made out of?
Metal. First they were made out of wire and then they were cast into metal.
Sure. But how do you get the fun colors happening on the inside?
Again, they're leather and fur and some resin on top of the leather.
Oh, okay. So that's not a liquid itself. You're cutting small pieces of the fabric.
Exactly.
And then covering them. That way they get that sheer and that shine.
Mm-hmm.
Beautiful. Mm-hmm. What's your inspiration? What originally sparked this for you? Has jewelry always been something that you've been interested in?
Yes. Yes, it has. That is my background. I've always liked to work really small and intricate. It's always something that I think I grew up around a lot of mechanics and men and women who worked very detailed into what they do. And so I think it sort of carried into that. You know, that's where I found a love for working in jewelry.
Yeah, you clearly have a passion here. And now you're showing at Style Week. It's part of the Accessory Showcase. So what happens there? Folks are just allowed to... you know, look at your stuff. Has that been a good experience for you?
Yes. Yeah. Last night was really busy. Lots of folks coming through, and it was exciting. It was my first time there, so it was fun.
I'm sure taking part in something like that is nice, and it's a good way to gain extra exposure.
Yeah, definitely. Yeah, that's the best part, I think.
Beautiful. So. Well, thank you so much for coming in. Gosh, quite array of colors and fabrics and everything you could want. If you want to check out Ashley's beautiful pieces, the Accessory Showcase is this week, and you can head on over to the Biltmore any night this week because the Accessory Showcase is free and open to the public. No ticket required. We're going to post more information about A Different Kind of Fine on our website, WPRI.com/theroadshow.